Extend your growing season with a cold frame. Harvest fresh greens in the middle of winter by adding a protective covering like this DIY cold frame. Growing under a cold frame works best for greens like lettuce, spinach, chard, and kale, but you can experiment with other kinds of veggies as well. Take a tour of my cold frames and watch us build one from scratch with step-by-step instructions in my latest YouTube video all about cold frames.